I doubt you loved him too much for leaving you on double 11, but Josh, I have to say, you have taken to this like a duck to water, even the helicopter celebrations.
Well done, Mr. Graham. Obviously, he's represented Northern Ireland longer than I have. And everyone in the book says the same as Mr. Graham, because he's been here as long as I have. So, yeah, that was a good, very, very good fit with Britain's, basically.
And you must feel it's going to take so much to stop you, because at times already in your three matches, you've shown the high finishes, you've shown that you can score so well, and even when your backs are against the wall, you can come out on top.
Well, definitely tonight was a major test, you know. I know the crowd and everything, but, you know, to be fair to them, they cheered Germany on. They didn't go too hard on us. But, you know, I respect them for that there, and thank them very much, but it was still tough.